JackitK is still up. When the game crashed, when they opened up the recording software, I thought I was screwed. But I'm just screwed in the sense I pretty much have to deal with the recommended team, but it's level 1, so I ain't worried. Perfect. I don't know if I'm gonna get potions and still recovering, so maybe I should just focus on using my weaker stuff. Potions, but at least I can make use of potions currently.
Thank you.
be hard, but I was still impressed that I got on the first ball. It's probably not even as good as the one I got, but I mean, I had free raid pass of burn, so I did. Everyone know the best types? Fighting is your best because it's weak, because it's strong against both its weaknesses. But it is a dark type, so, or it is a rock type, so if you don't got good fighting types, water will be good too. Water and grass. Yeah, but you're good now, though, so that's interesting.
No, it's a random Ekin. Oh, God, he's gonna be dead.
Well, worst case, doing damage is a bit... As long as we got items, damage is a bit more important than dodging, because we can always just send them back in. If we run out of time, though, then we run out of time. There's not much that can be done about that.
Shannon.
I mean, I can max revive my guys and heal them up real quick if we want to try again.
No. You don't?
Hey.
You don't want to revive up and try again?
Oh, no. I feel like if we optimize the damage output a little bit more. Yeah.
Will it let us still, even though there's only 2 minutes, or will it kick us out?
Yeah, it'll let us.
Yeah, as long as you get in before the 2 minutes.
Okay, go in. I'm in.
Yeah, new strategy. Instead of going for double stab, I'm gonna go for my strongest types.
My phone is spinning.
Oh.
I'm trying to go in.
I don't know. It was ridiculous. I was like, I'm gonna have to drive back there. Can I, like, take him out of the gym?
Yeah, I'm gonna.
I wanna use him again.
This will definitely be worth the dollar just to film an Alakazam. I'm getting annihilated. Just pulled up my screen capture to justify the purchase. Man, look, like, less than a second, we did a fifth of its health. Like, I saw that huge chunk of damage happen all at once, and it's like the most beautiful sight I've seen.
Oh, that's quick.
It's an Alakazam. I don't even think it's a level 4 rate. I think it's only a level 3.
I killed all my guys.
Ooh, I got a TM out of a level 3 raid.
6 balls.
I get 8 balls. So my day gets 16.
What's perfect on this one?
Alright, if I can if I can pinap this, this might get me enough berries to get my...
Damn it.
Okay. 1606.
Yeah. I mean, if I can pinap berry it, then it'll definitely be a huge jump for actually getting a good one. First of all.
Not like that. I don't have any pinap.
Yeah, I mean, it's hard enough to catch that you might be better off.
Sorry, it's not...
Yeah, it's...
They say that there's a better chance of him staying in the ball.
Yeah, but it's pretty minuscule compared to actually getting it. It's minuscule compared to getting it in the circle.
I was fishing for this one when I first got it. But all you need now is a trophy on it.
So if it's a curve ball, it's more likely to go.
That's what...
The word on the
street.
Got the Espeon, got the
Umbreon,
got the
Flareon. Nope,
mine
went like this.
Just used Jolteon though.
I don't think it's technically a
look at all. Supposed to, but you push your button anyways.
It used to happen all the time with Abra's. There it is.
Can you like inch forward like a tiny bit scared?
Dang, I'm screw it, I'm gold raspberrying it. I got like 60 of them. And I thought people were dumb with just gold raspberrying an unknown when they were probably a little catch rate, but here I am doing it for an Eevee. Got it.
You got him? Sweet.
Bessadum, HP, attack, defense. Best I've ever seen. It's dumb, like I was getting curved grates with the golden res, but the one time I didn't get the grate was when I caught it.
We had Thanksgiving today at my mom's. Oh my god. Her dressing is so good. Stuffing. Whatever. Is it called stuffing or dressing?
Stuffing.
Stuffing? What do you call it? Stuffing or dressing?
Stuffing.
I think it's a hood thing. They all call it dressing.
It could be.
I think it is, because it was always like the dressing, and you always eat soul
food.
You
like call cranberry juice like red drink or something.
Yeah. Dude, Scott does it too. Give me the purple. It's never a flavor, it's the color. I want the purple or the red.
Not everyone guess. Carry on. Earlier sent me a message after Robert said that he got a shiny. He's like, man, I think I'm the only one. You and I are the only ones without a shiny. It's like a curse. And I sent a picture of my shiny. I think that's just you, Jerry.
I'll send him a message.
Now for the real reward. Being able to walk my goal.